Question mark. Huh? Why? Have I been summoned here? Came back alive. I had faith in you. But I want to say, but as you can see, the situation isn't exactly good. What do you mean? How did they find this place? Location has been discovered. You have to leave before the Arbiter comes. Okay, so what the heck does cool mean then? Yeah, I know, it's only the first time, they take about 20 minutes. Then you can cut it down pretty far since you know kind of what to do. And how to defeat them and what the build is. If you're gonna use the cooldowns or not and stuff like that, so. Ooh, my instrument! Shit, that is one big dude. This is where you've been hiding. Took a lot of effort to find you. You've been a nuisance for far too long. And it's now going to end. You know what kuk means in Swedish, right, Orangey? Like if he's done it. If you say kuk, that means penis. Hey, you're learning Swedish. You? Me? But why? Hey, it's educational. Your resistance is futile. Resistance is futile. You will be assimilated. No. Be gone along with this planet. Shit. Shit. Hey, freak, can't you teleport me and that to a different dimension? Destroy my instrument. I can open a portal that can go somewhere, but I won't be able to open one that can return you here. I might never be able to return here again. I got the point. Let's get the teleporting already. Right now. Hassler! Shit. Guess it can't be helped. Good luck. Attacked by the Arbiter. What happens if I go? You will lose the items acquired from this stage, but I haven't acquired anything from this stage. Well, let's see what's here. Guess it's gonna be boss fight now. Don't really have any. The only thing I was thinking of upgrading was spear. Coloring. Yeah, but it's only two items, and the only thing would be getting the fourth one, passive rune, and getting and one stamina. That's it. Which I don't really care about. Yep, let me get put on some tea water, and maybe after I die I can go and get some tea. Comforting myself with. You guys a second? Amazing, no crickets from Cricket Boy. Well, that's how quickly we'll die here. Arbiter, Karma Police? You have interfered with my plans for so long. Really think you can go against the arbiter of this universe? Yeah, Cloris is saving up his points so he can suggest the controller games. You sure talk big for a parasite. I'm trying to go against anything. I'm simply returning what you have given. Wahahaha! You mean the grudge of all the planets that have fallen before us? To feel honored to have been of service to those who control this infinite universe. You really are a foolish and arrogant being. Yeah, it's gonna be controller enemy games. Arrogant? You really don't know how to look at yourselves, do you? I had enough of this. To begin with, you shouldn't exist. Your actions have already disrupted the order of this universe. I'll erase you instantly and start correcting all errors. Every night I imagine what it would feel like to face you. I'm shocked that I feel so calm. It's time to end this. Ah. Hey, CJ. Oh, I didn't have enough space from it. I thought that one was disabled, so I didn't go for it. What? Holding down. Come on now, game. I have to go up first. What? How did he go all the... Oh. Yellow on that one is just so... Want to see. I messed up on that one, but yellow is so hard to get on that one because I have to get high enough. So then I have to get to the other one. Thank you. Oh my. There we go. Didn't have any stamina. A second. Okay, I think I need to switch. The laser is kind of good, but I need to switch up the laser for the second phase and use the missiles. I think the second phase, this one isn't good enough. I need to do the homing missiles instead then. Or. How does this one shoot? Would it target the enemy or will it just shoot straight ahead like that? I might have to use this one for the second phase though. Since his head doesn't go down, so I have to use this for that one. So we have to switch in the middle of the fight there. So at the first phase we need to switch. The laser. Thank you. How can I not dash away from it? This one. Oops. Oh, wait for it to reset. Okay. I'm gonna use his sword. I think I'm gonna avoid that one. Figure out how I'm gonna get it through that stupid double hand thing. am I getting? Oh, it's having a stupid yellow all the time. That hitbox is such a... What the heck am I supposed to? There was like no spot to... There was no safe spot there to stand. What the hell was that bullshit? Those lasers covered the whole thing though. Man, such a cheating game, man. Okay, I'm gonna go and get my tea. Be right back. Fucking shit off! Oh, so annoying. This takes us a long time to sometimes do it. It's like I'm doing that, but it's like I can't get it. It doesn't go off on it. Can do so well here, but not on that fight. What the? I wasn't that close to it. That's okay. Come on. Oh my. Of course he was gonna go right on me. I don't know why I didn't put on the shield there. It was off cooldown. Well, that's as close as we gotten so far. I hate that I have to go through this bullshit every time though. Spam the A button like a crazy bored person. Come on. I have no health for this phase, Nathan. God damn it, he changed direction. God damn it, what the heck? Thing again. Could have stayed. I had too little health going in there. Like you haven't stopped. It's like it's stored in attack pattern. God damn it, don't. No, why is this? God damn it. Thank you. Oh, great. This stupid bug again. Oh, there's no point continuing. Hi. So annoying when your game is this buggy and it's like a boss fight. When you can't like...
What the?
Okay. Back to third phase. Oh my god, I did the wrong thing. Oh my. Impossible! How can this happen to me? The arbiter of this universe! You do! You have any idea what you've done? Your actions will bring chaos to the universe. I know. You go ahead first. It's fine. It's fine. Yay. Finally beat it. Hey, Randy, you owe my right hand a massage. My right hand needs a hand massage. Oh, god damn. My one ain't used to playing with a controller. It's also problem because one unintentionally, you know, when you're doing like a boss fight like that, you kind of hold it harder for some reason. I wonder if there's anybody who speedruns this one. Would be kind of interesting to see. Because there's probably tricks to everything, to what to do and what is the best to use cold or lightning or fire on the different things. Now how difficult the mode is. What the? Hard mode! Yay!